Thank you. Well, Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen of the Greek Catholic, would the members of the homecoming court please be seated? Mr. Perry, on the far side of the track, in front of the flag. Once again, the members of the homecoming court participating in halftime festivities, please be Mr. Perry, up by the flag, on the track, on the far side of the field. Thank you. Also passed the lead number 10, Kale Mellon, a pickup of 3,039. Thank you.
Thank you.
And we'll also kick off the hit man there.
Thank you. Thank you. performance opportunities often not available to middle school students. even at a short distance, the OHS marching band has wild audiences throughout the area, winning numerous awards, and are the current tournament of bands Region 9 Group 1A state champion. Under the direction of Mr. Brian Enline and drum major Rudy Wall, the Odessa High School marching band is proud to present their 2023 field production entitled Clear for Takeoff. Your wings already exist. All you have to do is fly. This year's show is a tribute to the first graduating class of Odessa High School who have spent the past 4 years learning how to be the best versions of themselves. Now, clear for takeoff, our senior class is about to embark on their next great adventure. This evening, the Ducks are wearing pink plumes in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness. The Ducks would like to dedicate this evening's performance in remembrance of those they've lost to this terrible disease. Bernadette Enline, Bonita Conwell, Joanna D. Leonardo, Barbara Moore, Jamie Cusa, Patricia Taylor, and Ruth Ranger. The Ducks are also dedicating this evening's performance in honor of all those who are currently fighting or have won their battle against their cancer. Sherry Hyde, Edie Roberts, Cindy White, and Wanda Bellamy. Your strength and courage serves as an inspiration to us all, and you have our love and support always. Is the band ready? Featuring their 2023 field production, Clear for Takeoff, Tournament of Bands is proud to present the Odessa High School Marching Band.
Attention passengers, flight 23 is now boarding. Flight 23, you are cleared for takeoff. Attention passengers, the fasten seatbelt sign is on. Please take your seats. Thank you. You are enjoying your flight. Feel free to move about the cabin. Please return to your seats and put your tray tables in their upright position. We are on our final approach. Have reached your destination.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Delaware Group 1A state champions, the Odessa High School Marching Band. We are also excited to announce that the Odessa High School Marching Band will represent the state of Delaware in London, England for the 2024-2025 London New Year's Day Parade and Concert. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for student leadership tonight, including drum major Ruby Wall. Clarinet, Victoria Munich. Saxophone, Gabriel Spinazzola. High brass, Chloe Meyer. Low brass, Gabriel Reyes. Battery, Emma Sykes. Front ensemble, Lillian Spinazzola. Instructional staff, including director Brian Inline. Music arrangers Ryan Williams, RJ Kelly, and Jerron Mitchell. Drill design Dan Hughes. Percussion staff RJ Kelly, Jerron Mitchell, Drew Kennedy, and Finn Sella. The Ducks and their staff would like to take the time to acknowledge the countless hours of hard work and dedication given to us by our band parents, families, and friends. Your help, support, and love are invaluable to us, and we cannot thank you enough for all that you do. Last but certainly not least, the members of the Odessa Marching Band and staff want to publicly thank the members of the Appaquinimic School District Board of Education and Administration, as well as the Odessa High Administration, for their ongoing support. The Ducks appreciate your backing, and we intend to make you, our community, our classmates, and our families proud. Thank you.
Good evening, and welcome to the presentation of the inaugural Odessa High School Homecoming Board. We are proud to present the following representatives, beginning with the freshman class. Hayden Amoaten Ponsu, escorted by Father Edwin Wanji. Hayden was born to become a student athlete by joining the swim team and is excited for the future of her business pathway. Our other freshman, Xavier Terrell. Xavier is a student athlete, a proud member of junior varsity and freshman football team. Xavier is also looking forward to joining Chappie Fields this spring. Our first sophomore representative is Kaden Howell. Kaden is escorted by Samisa and Tatiana. Kaden participates in all and winter cheerleading as well as the Gay Straight Alliance. It's Sophia Olympia. Sophia is escorted by her parents, Tom and Kim Olympia. Sophia is a member of the OHS Field Hockey and Lacrosse team. She is also a member of HOSA and the Yearbook Club. Our first junior representative is Tiana Lewis. Tiana is being escorted by her father, Tommy, and sisters, Layla and Temple. Tiana participates in varsity volleyball, basketball, and tennis at Odessa. Tiana went undefeated in sophomore in tennis while maintaining a 4.0 GPA and serving in the community. She is very excited for the years to come. Next is Lawrence Matthews. Lawrence is being escorted by parents, Lawrence and Tamia Matthews. Lawrence participates in Odessa High School football, basketball, and track and field team. He's also a member of the Black Student Union. And our senior class is proudly represented by the following student. First, Jeremiah Wayne. Jeremiah is escorted by his mother, Velma, his grandmother, Johnny May, and his great aunt, Shirley. Jeremiah is a legacy football player and has been a perennial representative of this class. Most recently, Jeremiah has stepped in as as the announcer for introducing our Fall Forward athletes during their home game. Our next senior representative, Aiden Osborne. Aiden Osborne is part of the Odessa Jazz Marching Band, Odessa Jazz Band, and Odessa Science Olympiad. In 2023, Aiden was recognized for the AP Scholar with Distinction Award, giving students who receive an average score of a 4 on 5 AP exams. Our representative is Mia Ball. Mia is being escorted by Camilla Theodore, Naomi Vaughn, and Indigo Lightly. Mia participates in track and field, of course, and is a member of the Black Student Union. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause and congratulations to the members of the Odessa High School Homecoming Board.
I'm sorry. Defense! Fourth down.
start of the first half of the snap. Offside penalty against the Bengals to get the Dustin 35. It's now a 30-10. Odessa back to the 35. Jason Peelin on the carry is forced out of bounds by number 54. David Russ, after he crossed the midfield, a pickup of 16. And that's going to go for another touch. First down! First hit there by Odessa. And the Conrad, 49.
Thank you.
back on the previous play, number four, Cameron Chang.
Fourth down, all the way, and 29. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Perry. Up top. Can I drop these? Are his keys. You got another wrestler? I don't. Ready? Miss Lydia, I can send kids down if you need help. If you need help, I can send kids down. Yep. Yep. Is he okay? Is X okay? Thank you.